in Florida. Russ Meyer's old place. I guess he sold it. Here comes Ed.
We made it! We made it! We made it! I just made it! My road made it!
That was that breath.
Biggest piece.
Oh yeah.
That's all I know on camera.
Yep, that's it.
Hey, Mr. Bailey. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Lost your keys. We caught him every time we came over, didn't we, Ed? Yeah, I said I haven't used this camera in so long. This thing gotta be about 10 years old.
I like this. Yeah, that's a good way to spend the day. I just spent the last 5 years of my life doing this. Oh, he moved, didn't he?
He died.
Oh, Rick. Yeah, I keep getting mixed up with your other buddy.
Oh, that's Cliff.
Cliff, yeah.
Yeah, he sold that house. He's down in the condo now.
Oh!
seen one of these in person.
Yeah, pretty cool.
I saw some girl that just finished a trip around Africa.
Yeah, same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. four track racers.
Great concert on the stage from the War Hippies. But right now, your musician, Tony, is back.
This is a factory.
That's beautiful.
I guess
an old bomber jacket to match all the paint.
Yeah,
400 hours. Yeah, you look at it, 400 hours.
I'm an old routine man like I lay around in the
street.
I ain't got no money, but a damn sure got it in the bank. I ain't asking nobody for nothing.
Thank you.
going on, man?
Good, how you doing?
Good, good. How is it to take it off?
Huh?
How many bolts to take it off?
It's got a lock on it. It goes on right where your windshield mounts.
Oh, okay.
You've got to see. This goes right where your windshield mounts.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Looks good.
I don't like it. your registration, your insurance, everything all together. You can use it for your car. Truck. Grab your truck.
Oh, go ahead, go ahead.
I'm gonna put it on YouTube.
Oh, you put it on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, well, check this out. It's I Am Lily Project. I'm making a movie about Lily Farrow, who and her husband, 80, opened one of the first Harley Davidson dealerships in the country. They opened it like in 1916. And he died very young, leaving her with three kids. She continued on. She ran the dealership by herself with all these obstacles, the depression, pandemic. Issues with the bank, issues with Harley Davidson, who weren't necessarily thrilled. having a woman running a dealership, right? And she kept it going. It is now the oldest Harley-Davidson dealership in the country.
Where is it?
It's in Columbus, Ohio.
Okay.
And we are super excited to tell her story. You know, so there's not enough movies about motorcycles, and there's certainly not enough about women in motorcycles. And this is true. True story. Very heartwarming. A little bit of a tearjerker, but it's a story that's never been told, and there aren't many like that. So.
Yeah.
Excited.
When does it come out?
Huh?
When does it come out?
I think we're about a year out.
Okay.
About a year out, but you can put the car, you can follow all of our progress. We're on social media, Instagram, Facebook.
Who's running the dealership today? Is that a family member or has it been sold?
No, she sold the dealership. Well, she died in 94. I mean, you can only do, you know, she was born in 1892. You can only do it for so long, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, she sold the dealership and it's still going strong.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Yeah, I'll definitely look into it. I've never heard of it, so.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thanks.
Is that a sticker right here?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Good luck.
You too.